Scarlett just graduated RFK as a proud Bobcat. This is a perfect moment to hand her the much-awaited letter from UCLA. Scarlett opens it excitedly. Scarlett opens it excitedly to see that she's been accepted. She continues to read further. Your $30,000 tuition fee is due in 2 weeks. The realization of the cost of going to school and the amount of student loans that she will need to makes her take a step back. With a heavy heart, she realizes her parents can't help pay that, and she must put her dream school on hold. Meet Elena. Elena is at home, and as she hears a knock on the door. Is that the Amazon package that she's been waiting for? Whoa. To her surprise, an ICE agent is at the door. Once she realizes the mistake, she struggles to shut the door, but the agent is too strong. He makes his way into her home and takes her mom. She is left alone. Meet Ellie. Ellie wakes up on Tuesday morning, so excited to go to school. Today, he's worked up enough courage to ask a girl out to prom. He gets ready and makes his way to school. As he's walking, he notices a police officer lingering behind. Suddenly, the officer says, "Hey, you! Hands up!"
"No shoes!"
In a quick moment of panic, Ellie decides to call his mom and reaches for his cell phone. That split second cost Ellie his life.
This is not just a skit. This is our realities. We must embrace our power and vote.
When I say embrace your, you say power. Embrace your
power.
Embrace your
power.